Kate Middleton allegedly accusing Meghan Markle of spreading rumors she's a snob. Kate Middleton is allegedly accusing Meghan Markle of spreading rumors that she's a snob. According to New Idea, Middleton was puzzled and upset after hearing about Tatler's article, and she couldn't help but wonder who would have said such negative things about her. In the article, the Duchess of Cambridge allegedly called Markle and Prince Harry selfish. Prince William's wife also allegedly complained about her increased workload since the Sussexes quit the firm. However, a spokesperson for Kensington Palace said that Middleton didn't say those things about Prince Harry and Markle. And the Cambridge's lawyer has also reached out to the publication. But according to New Idea, Middleton is convinced that Markle was behind all of the rumors surrounding the mom of three. And if it's not Markle, it must have been one of her close friends who exposed Middleton. Another cryptic storyline in Tatler's story had to do with Markle and Middleton's alleged feud during Princess Charlotte's bridesmaid dress fitting. The source claimed that the sisters-in-law argued over whether Markle's bridesmaids should wear tights. Markle and Middleton had very different ideas about the piece of clothing. But in the end, it was Markle who won her argument against Middleton. The source said that to make Middleton look bad for toeing the line is just outrageous. And if Markle was really involved in Tatler's article, it would a huge step over the line. One of the reasons why Prince Harry's wife is being accused of planting the seeds against Middleton is because one of the former writers for Tatler happens to be the sister-in-law of her best friend, Jessica Moroney. Vanessa Moroney is also good friends with Anna Pasternak, the writer that penned the article about Prince William and Middleton. However, the claims made by New Idea are merely just hearsays and they have never been confirmed by Markle or Middleton. And based on what the Kensington Palace rep said, Tatler's story is also scathed with inaccuracies. Meanwhile, Markle also made headlines this week after Middleton's close royal friend, Sophie, Countess of Wessex, weighed in on the Sussexes' Megxit. While speaking with the Sunday Times, Prince Edward's wife denied the allegations that the royal family didn't help Markle when she first joined the royal family. Sophie said that she and the other royals always try to help the newcomers and the royal family. She also said that it took her 5 years to adjust to her life as a royal after she married Prince Edward. She also said that it took her 5 years to adjust to her life as a royal after she married Prince Edward.